What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have TLC and their song No Scrubs. Excuse me while I type in to find the lyrics for this song. This is off of a whim. I just did Missy Elliott Work It, and you know, I said in that video, you know, I'm not a real, you know, a big fan of female rappers. Not that I, you know, don't appreciate them or anything. It's just hard for me to relate to things they talk about, right? So, after I did the video, I got to thinking, what's another song, you know, because there's a few. And this song popped into my head. Rest in peace, Left Eye. This song taught me a life lesson. We'll get into that. So with that being said, I hope everybody enjoys this song, and it's catchy as fuck, really. And the video's pretty sweet.
A scrub is a guy that thinks he's fly and is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass soul.
No, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want none of your time. And no, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
Don't show love,
oh yes, son.
I'm talking to you.
Wanna get with me with no money? Oh no, I don't want no
love.
No
horizons. Then it leaves you in a class with scrubs, never rising. I don't find it surprising if you don't have the cheese to please me and bounce from here to the coast of overseas. So, let me give you something to think about. Inundate your mind with intentions to turn you out. Can't forget to focus on the picture in front of me. Do it clear as DVD on digital TV screens. Satisfy my appetite with something spectacular. Check your vernacular, and then I get back to ya. With diamond-like precision, insatiable is what I envision. Can't detect acquisition from your friend's expedition. Mr. If you really wanna know, ask Chili. Could I be a silly hoe? Not really. T-bars and all my senoritas and stepping on your felines, but you don't hit me though.
No, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
Scrub
is a guy that can't get no love from me.
From me.
On the passenger side of his best friend.
haven't seen this video in like so goddamn long. Man, the world lost a treasure with Left Eye. She's out of her fucking mind. But man, imagine what she could have been. Imagine. The reason why I didn't stop the song is the lyrics are pretty much self-explanatory. I mean, geez, you know, like, they really pulled no punches. It's just about a dude who's a fucking deadbeat man, you know? And when this song came out, I was, I don't know. Let me see if I can find it on this website here when it came out. 99? I was January of 99. I was 11. So I was 11 years old when this song came out. And it taught me, don't be a motherfucking scrub. You know? Don't hang out the passenger side of your best friend's car trying to holler at women. You look like a fool. You know what I mean? Like, you look like a fool. If you live at home with your mama, you look like a fool. You know, like, just all these things, you know, just life lessons for guys, you know. And there's still a lot of scrubs. And the only good girl for a scrub would be, I believe they're called a pigeon, which is just a scrub, but the girl version. You know, I love the part, there's a remix that was made called No Pigeons, and the part where Chili says, you want to get with me with no money, oh no, you know, the remix says, you want to smoke with me with no money, oh no, cracks me up. So yeah, it's just about deadbeat dudes, you know. Or they might even have a girlfriend, but they don't appreciate her, and they cheat on her, and they abuse her, and, you know, all that fun stuff. So, you know what I mean? Just life lessons learned in this song here, folks. Life lessons. I hope you enjoyed this review with me. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment below. And until next time, folks, stay safe out there. Peace.